C class, number 5. We start with some solo jazz. We'll do the whole phrase through. This is the sort of B phrase that we've been working on. It looks like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Boogie drop, boogie drop, boogie drop, boogie drop. Then paddle, 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 paddle. I call them trucks. They're really little mini skates. So the boogie drops, we talk about two different things. You can either just do tap, tap, down, or you could do a heel, or toe, heel, down, toe, heel, down. That paddle step is just 1, 3, 5, 7. And then that little mini skate was just 1, 3, 5, 7. All right, and then we did some partner stuff. We reviewed last week, so let's see, the sequence we were working on from last week, maybe we'll do it from the side. So we started with a swing out, and then we did a little over rotation here, where we sent our partner down the line. Then we went for a little swing out with this little redirection here and a little follow variation. So that follow variation, do you want to show them real quick?
Footwork is 1, 2, triple step, 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 hop, step.
And leads, you can do the same thing, that little step. And then we worked on a new move tonight, and it's kind of fancy. It looks like this. So whenever we were doing this little sequence, we ended up in close. So then we just did a little send out with a walk, walk, triple. This one starts like a pass by. We do shoulder, shoulder, and then a little Texas Tommy at the end. Let's do that facing this way like we were doing in class. Is that okay? So it looks like this. It's two, it's just two eight counts. Normal footwork. 1, 2, triple step, 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 triple step, 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 triple step, 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 triple step. And we'll keep working on next week. That's it for now. Nice job, guys.